Hi, I'm Bob Prue, CEO of Imagine Biosystems. It gives me great pleasure to introduce you to Imagine Biosystems as part of the ASX Small and Mid-Cap Conference. Today's presentation is a general introduction to the company and is not intended as a solicitation for investment. Imagine Biosystems is developing a new medical imaging technology for the early detection of cancer. It is based on proprietary nanotechnology with large commercial applicability. Our intellectual property portfolio provides global protection and is an opportunity to monetize the technology in a variety of ways. Our R&D operations are based in San Diego, California, home to one of the world's largest biotech clusters, with a listed parent registered in Australia. Everyone is aware that cancer is a growing global health problem. Aging populations around the globe and the elimination or treatment of many diseases that previously affected mortality have made cancer a more prevalent healthcare problem. We spend approximately $100 billion annually to try to diagnose or detect cancer, the majority being for imaging tests. Yet cancer continues to be one of the leading causes of morbidity and mortality. Why is that? Today, we have five ways to image the body: X-ray, ultrasound, MRI or magnetic resonance imaging, CT, computed tomography, and PET, positron emission tomography. Each in their own way are good at generating images of the body, but they weren't designed to tell you if what is seen on the image is cancer. We're all familiar with a mammogram showing a spot, but is it a benign mass or a malignant cancer? That's why at Imagine we are developing a new sixth way, a new imaging technique that doesn't require the use of radioactivity, but instead uses tiny biosafe nanoparticles to tag the cancer. The particles have a unique property that they only generate a magnetic signature if attached to the target cancer cells. Otherwise, they harmlessly circulate and are broken down through normal metabolic processes. Designated by the US FDA as a breakthrough device, our MagSense technology holds the promise of significantly changing cancer detection for multiple types of cancer. By combining biofunctional nanoparticles that can seek out and attach themselves to the tumor cells with highly sensitive magnetic sensors, we can change medical imaging from being a purely visual tool that identifies a region of interest or looks for unusual or suspicious lesions that then require an invasive biopsy to confirm if the detected lesion is actually cancerous, to a diagnostic tool that can safely detect and confirm non-invasively if cancer is actually present. Our first clinical application is for the detection of metastatic breast cancer. When a patient is diagnosed with breast cancer, the first thing the doctor wants to know is whether the cancer has metastasized and spread to the lymph nodes. This is also known as staging. Today, staging is accomplished by taking biopsies of the lymph nodes, often removing the entire node, and staining the cells to look under the microscope for tumor cells. Most patients, fortunately, are negative for lymph nodal involvement. That is, the tumor has not spread. But unfortunately, that means they have had to undergo the surgical biopsy procedure only to find out there was nothing there. With MagSense technology, we aim to be able to determine node-negative patients from node-positive patients and minimize the need for unnecessary, costly, and risky invasive procedures. Patients newly diagnosed with a primary tumor could be given the MagSense test as an alternative to a biopsy to help stage the cancer and thus eliminating morbidities such as lymphedema that occur with lymph nodal biopsies. The ability to use magnetically detectable nanoparticles to tag cancer is broadly applicable. So while we're starting with one form of breast cancer, we will be able to use the technology for many types of cancer where current screening and diagnostic methods could be improved with a highly specific non-invasive imaging test. Today, more than 1 million men undergo prostate biopsies because their PSA test is high. A MagSense test for prostate cancer could provide a non-invasive alternative to biopsies for men with elevated PSA and an opportunity to avoid the procedure for men with no cancer or just indolent disease. For ovarian cancer, the impact of an improved diagnostic method is even more important. Today, women at risk of ovarian cancer often are subject to what is known as watchful waiting, that is, a periodic ultrasound test to see if a tumor becomes visible. Unfortunately, ultrasound is not very sensitive and often is not able to see the tumor until it is quite large and late stage, making treatments more difficult and outcomes poorer. The fact that our technology encompasses both a proprietary detection platform and a cancer-specific injectable provides the classic printer ink business model and the opportunity to monetize the two parts. There are more than 40 companies in the medical imaging market that already know how to make, sell, and service imaging equipment. We expect to partner with one or more of those companies for the manufacturing and sale of the instrument system, while we focus on the high gross margin cancer-specific test consumable. Our patent is a method patent, which provides a measure of protection for us and our strategic partners on both the measuring instrument and the injectable nanoparticles. Our first product for HER2 metastatic breast cancer is just getting ready to enter phase 1 clinical study in Australia. This study will be relatively short and is expected to provide an initial assessment for patient safety of the injectable nanoparticle solution and an indication of the effectiveness of the nodal staging. We see this study as a significant inflection point for the company and our shareholders, as it will provide a good indication of the path forward for further clinical studies for commercial clearance and be a linchpin for opening discussions with strategic partners who have been interested to see our technology used in human studies. In May, we entered into a collaboration with Siemens that has enabled us to add the use of MRI to this study and gives us the opportunity to investigate additional commercial pathways for our nanoparticles. We see our nanoparticle technology as a platform for long-term growth. There are many biomedical applications of magnetic nanoparticles because they are known to be biologically safe. While we are currently focused on the utility of the diagnostic imaging, we have early strategic collaborations and relationships to develop other commercial uses, such as screening blood for cancer biomarkers and delivering cancer treatments. We see an opportunity to create significant shareholder value as we go from detecting one form of metastatic breast cancer to making the detection of many types of cancer something that can be done without the use of radiation and done in a doctor's office. And of course, if we have demonstrated that we have delivered nanoparticles to the tumor for detection of the tumor, we have a drug delivery vehicle and the opportunity to combine diagnostics with therapy. The company has a very clean capital structure and has tremendous shareholder and market support following the general market volatility that occurred at the start of the coronavirus pandemic. We reported $4.3 million in cash at the end of June, but have subsequently raised an additional $6 million through a placement and the exercise of options. As of mid-August, we had approximately $10 million in cash on a pro forma basis, which is sufficient funding to see us through the phase one study. In summary, we believe Imagine represents a good investment opportunity. Holding proprietary technology that has been recognized as being a breakthrough in medical imaging, one that can be applied broadly to big markets with commercially attractive business model, and very close to a significant value inflection point with our first in-human study just around the corner.